people in this game, so that's really awesome. There's green cards and there's white cards. And you start picking a judge. So we're gonna be picking Daddy because he's the oldest. So first of all, we're just gonna pick a random green card. It could be any kind of like a theme. Let's just say British. And then we pick out 7 cards each. And then we have to pick the card that best suits like British. And then we have to act it out or say it out loud. And then the first person to win 4 of these green cards wins. So let's go.
Okay, so everyone now has 7 cards with random statements on them. And I'm going as the first judge to pick the first green card. And I'm gonna read off that category or theme or whatever. And everyone is going to pick that random statement that they like best to match up with this theme and say it in that fashion. So the first one is Valley Girl.
So if you guys don't know what this is pretty much like super happy. You just like, I don't know how to explain it. Happy and sassy?
Okay. Blake, you go first.
Okay.
This is Blake doing a Valley Boy interpretation of what's in his hand.
It took me 30 years, but I finally saved up for a big box of crayons.
Good.
I have. Wow, what an accomplish.
Dad? Mama always said I had a perfect face for radio.
Good one.
I don't need no cause to fight the laws.
Huh? I don't know how to do this. Okay.
You just did it.
I did?
Yeah, that's a Valley Girl privilege.
New parent fact. Your kid will duty in the bathtub.
What does duty mean?
That one is tough. I'm going to actually give it to Blake on that one.
Yes!
Oh, I thought he did.
Come on, guys.
All right, so Blake won that one. Now he gets to be the judge.
Chicken!
Ooh. Chicken?
Like a chicken person? Like a, or a real chicken?
Oh, I have the perfect one.
Bok bok. If I'm remembering, when you're always, when you're trying to pick a place to eat. Bok 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 bok.
Bok bok. It's okay. He's not from here. Bok bok.
Good. Good.
Yay.
Myrtle was an utter disaster as a milkmaid.
It was all going great until that comet killed the dinosaurs.
The who killed the dinosaurs?
A comet?
Dad.
Dad? Why would it be Dad?
I sense some favoritism. First Dad picks Blake, and then Blake picks Dad.
No favoritism.
That is favoritism.
Princess!
The secret passcode is Lady Glitter Sparkles.
There we go.
Please slide over a scooch. My fanny is just about falling off this futon.
Futon.
A blush after every meal. And a floss after every Thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving is actually today.
Yeah, today is actually Thanksgiving, guys, when we're filming this.
There ain't no party like a Pinterest party.
I'm gonna go with Faith.
No! Southern drawl.
Southern drawl.
I can't do that.
Mac and cheese should be its own food group.
His accent was really good, but mac and cheese should be its own food group. Southern?
Smell the frozen good. It's called air conditioning. Welcome to the indoors.
That is awesome. That's not exactly how people in the South live, but
if I would steal a kid, I'd be considered a child prodigy.
What does that mean?
Like you're super talented at something.
Who knew Kim Chi was cabbage and not the star of her own Nickelodeon show?
I'm gonna choose Dad because that wasn't like really like, the card was kind of just by chance, so it wasn't his fault that he didn't get the good card. So he got the card for sure.
Yes.
British.
Nito, cool beans.
Cheryl.
Shambam, shambam, bingo.
I've got more to throw than more to keep.
This is actually what it says. If penguins could fly, they would move to Key West.
I have a British.
Okay, I'm
relaxed, babe. You're acting a little cray cray.
What? My bad for commenting with sad face on your wedding photo. My bad for commenting with sad face on your wedding photo.
I was the best British person.
They were equally bad.
All of them.
I say Isabel.
It's Australian.
Australian.
I'm perfect at that. I'm like, hello, mate. What's up? What's up? That is not an Australian word. Put your pants on, kids. Mommy's got a video conference.
Can you box me? Please make that happen. I still don't get what a snooky is.
Me neither. I still don't get what a snooky is.
It's not just a roller derby, Mom. It's a midlife crisis.
I haven't been to Australia.
What?
The winner is... Henley!
No! I worked so hard.
Guys, the one I picked out was pilot. Like,
now I hope you understand why you can't sleep with your fish tank.
Fish tank?
Army, you could go on Shark Tank with that idea.
Now, once was a man named Ted, who was as crusty as a day-old bread.
I had a playdate with a ninja, but I'm not sure if he showed up.
Let's have a conference meeting.
Let's do this.
Okay, you young man, come.
Thank you so much.
Here.
Side mouth talker.
We moved west for the great Greek yogurt rush of 2010.
Please plus the cheese with the extra stinks.
Please pass the cheese with extra stinks.
Go, go, gadget, make sure.
I don't know what that means, but grandma's mean because she didn't eat her vegetables as a kid.
I'm gonna go with Henley. She side mouthed really well.
That hurt.
I'm okay.
All right, hey guys, we took a break and we had a snack and we're gonna call it a night, but we hope you like this game. We had a lot of fun with it. We have a joke of the day to wrap things up.
Why did the cow need a U-Haul? And if you guys don't know, U-Haul is like a moving truck. Because he was moving.